The pandemic has left migrants in a situation of even more vulnerability than ever before. Ahead of the International Migrants Day on Saturday, the International Organization for Migration and the WHO warned that despite the discovery of the vaccine for COVID-19, migrants are not part of the vaccination plans in many countries.
According to IOM's analysis of 180 countries, migrants in irregular situations cannot get the COVID-19 jab in at least 45 countries. In another 46, access remains unclear. Equitable access to health services remains insufficient, and stigma and discrimination against migrants widespread, as evidenced by the media reports following the discovery of the Omicron variant.
The WHO gave an estimate of the number of displaced people in the world.
Today, one out of 30 people are migrant, and one out of 95 are forcibly displaced. In other words, we are concerned about roughly 1 billion people between migrants, refugees, irregular migrants and IDPs, which might be falling out of the access to health systems.
Both organizations call on countries to break down administrative, logistical, geographic, cultural, linguistic or financial barriers that make migrants out of reach of vaccination.